हेलो स्टूडेंट, आई एम शिवम सर। वेलकम बैक टू अनदर इम्पॉर्टेंट वीडियो। टुडे आई एम टेलिंग यू एल्काइन, ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री चैप्टर 12। टुडे आई एम टेलिंग यू एल्काइन। व्हाट इज एल्काइन? अनसैचुरेटेड हाइड्रोकार्बन इन विच कार्बन एटम आर कनेक्टेड बाय ट्रिपल बॉन्ड। अनसैचुरेटेड हाइड्रोकार्बन इन विच कार्बन एटम आर कनेक्टेड बाय ट्रिपल बॉन्ड इज कॉल्ड एल्काइन। ओके, व्हाट इज एल्काइन? अनसैचुरेटेड हाइड्रोकार्बन इन विच टू कार्बन एटम्स आर कनेक्टेड बाई ट्रिपल बॉन्ड इज कॉल्ड एल्काइन। जनरल फॉर्मूला ऑफ एल्काइन इज सी एन एच टू एन माइनस टू। अनसैचुरेटेड हाइड्रोकार्बन इन विच टू कार्बन एटम्स आर कनेक्टेड बाई ट्रिपल बॉन्ड इज कॉल्ड एल्काइन। जनरल फॉर्मूला ऑफ एल्काइन इज सी एन एच टू एन माइनस टू। लुक हियर स्टूडेंट्स, एल्काइन, अनसैचुरेटेड हाइड्रोकार्बन इन विच टू कार्बन एटम्स आर कनेक्टेड बाय ट्रिपल बॉन्ड इज कॉल्ड एल्काइन। The general formula of alkyne is CnH2n minus 2. Unsaturated hydrocarbon in which two carbon atoms are connected by triple bond. It's called alkyne. Its general formula is CnH2n minus 2. Okay, students. Next point is molecular formula, structural formula, common name, IUPAC name of alkynes. You know very well, general formula of alkyne is CnH2n minus 2. Put here n is equal to 2. Put here n is equal to 2, then you will get C2, 2 2 ja 4, 4 minus 2, 2, H2, 2 carbon atom, 1 carbon atom, 2 carbon atom. You know very well what is alkyne, unsaturated hydrocarbon in which two carbon atoms are connected by triple bond. It's called alkyne. So we have to use here triple bond. Valency of carbon is 4. Mind me kallo sure. 3, 1, 4. 3, 1, 4. Common name is of this compound is acetylene. And IUPAC name, IUPAC name is one carbon, two carbon. One carbon is called meth. You have to write one carbon is called meth. Two carbon is called eth. Three is called prop. Four, bute. 5, pent, 6, hex, 7, hept, 8, oct, 9, non, 10, dec. So 2 carbon is called 8 and add the word ine, it becomes ethyne. Put here n is equal to 3. Put here 3, we get C3, 3 2 is 6 minus 2, 4, C3H4, we get C3H4. Number of carbon are 3, 1 carbon, 2 carbon, 3 carbon. You know very well, unsaturated hydrocarbon in which two carbon atoms are connected by triple bond. It's called alkyne. So we have to use here triple bond. We can use triple bond here or here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Mind में कर लीजिए श्योर कार्बन की वैलेंसी है 4.
3, 1, 4, 3, 1, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. After this, 1, 2, 3. 3 carbon is called prop. Add the word ine. It become propyne. And this is methyl acetylene. Its common name is methyl acetylene. Methyl acetylene and IUPAC name is 1 carbon, 2 carbon, 3 carbon. So we have 2, 1, 2, 3. 3 carbon name is prop. And triple bond present in first carbon, to prop 1, ine. Now put here 4. Put here 4, we get C4. Put here 4, C4, 4, 2 ja 8, 8 minus 2, 6. Number of carbon 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. We can use triple bond anywhere. Now we can use triple bond here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? We have to start counting from triple bond. Where triple bond get the lowest number? So here, triple bond get the lowest number. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 is called? This portion is called ethyl acetylene. So it is ethyl acetylene. And carbon number 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 carbon is called bute 1 ine. Okay, students. Now put here 5. Put here 5, we get C5, 5 2 is 10, 10 minus 2, 8. We get C5H8. Okay, students, C5H8. Number of carbon 5, 1 carbon, 2 carbon, 3 carbon, 4 carbon, 5. We can use triple bond anywhere. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, and this is 8. We have to start counting from that in where the triple bond get the, when carbon atom get the lowest number, where triple bond get the lowest number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It is propyl. This portion is called propyl. This is called acetylene. It is called propyl acetylene. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 carbon is called pent. And triple bond present first number, pent 1. So dear student, first you have to prepare it. This is the basic root name of carbon. 1 carbon meth, 2 eth, 3 prop, 4 bute, 5 pent, 6 hex, 7 hept, 8 oct, 9 non, 10 dec, 11 undec, 12 dodec, 13 trideck, 14 tetradec, 15 pentadec. In this way you have to learn it. Student, next topic is isomers of butyne. So look here, I am telling you isomers of butyne. Isomers of butyne. You know very well, general formula of alkyne is CnH2n-2. Put here 4. Bute means 4 carbon. Bute means 4. So put here 4, we get C4. 4, 2 ja 8. 8 minus 2. 6. One. Number of carbon 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Bute 1 ine means triple bond present at first carbon.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is here I am telling you isomers of butane. Isomers of butane. Question is, what is isomer?
What is isomer? Compound having same molecular formula but different structural formula. Compounds having same molecular formula but different structural formula is called isomer, and this phenomenon is called isomerism. Dear student, I will tell you isomerism later. Okay, first you have to look here.
I am telling you isomers of butane. So look here, triple bond present here. First carbon 1, 2, 3, 4. This is first isomer, but 1-ine. Next, now we have to use triple bond at second carbon. 1, 2, 3, 4. Use triple bond at second carbon. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 1, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. So C4H6. Triple bond present here. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is but. And triple bond present at second number, so it is called but-2-ine. But-2-ine. Okay, students. So the two important isomers of alkyne is but-1-ine and second is but-2-ine. Now I am telling you sources of alkyne. Sources of alkyne are natural gas and petroleum. What is the sources of alkyne? Sources of alkyne is natural gas and petroleum. So next point is source of alkyne. Alkyne source. So source of alkyne is natural gas and petroleum. Source. Sources are natural gas and petroleum. These are the sources of alkyne.
Okay, students. I hope that you can understand all points. So like this video, subscribe my YouTube channel, share it to your all friends. Okay, students, for latest video, subscribe my YouTube channel.